with Walk Like a Man. You guys know this piece, and this is the kind of pop we were referring to earlier when pop music was kind of more based harmonically and on those lovely melodies. So this is the type of stuff that I hope you introduce to your students, because they need that as well as they need the current stuff. And hopefully you've got the tenors to do it. There are some challenges vocally, but I think it's good for them to stretch the range a little bit.
But not on that tenor one part.
A lot of fun on that, and short, like 2 minutes, so no reason not to do it.